RTOS is proud to welcome back for his 11th appearance here in Rochester, one of our favorites, Dave Wickerham.
Thank you.
So, I'm not going to stand. I'm just going to stay sitting. It's so great to have everybody. It's wonderful to be back. It's always a thrill and an honor to play here at the Auditorium. This is absolutely one of my favorite instruments in the world. It's one of the finest maintained, and it's also an amazing acoustical space. It's such a great package to put together here. And, I'm thrilled to have live bodies in seats. I enjoy doing the virtual things too. Those are fun, but it's not anything like having the energy of people sitting in the room. And I had a chance to get, you know, kind of walk down the aisles a little bit and meet and greet a little bit before we came on today. And, just thank you for coming. Today we have pretty much, and I'd say 95%, themed on the wonderful music that comes out of the musical scores for motion pictures. There's some really great themes, and we were picking out categories in various composers, and a lot of these I could do a whole show on the entire, you know, 2 hours on one composer. We kind of mixed it up, and so I've got to get to it. So, you know, I'm a huge, huge fan of ragtime music. I'm always doing one or two ragtime pieces in a show. And we have one film that we can blame on sort of the renaissance of ragtime music back in the 70s, and that was the movie The Sting. And so I do a whole number of pieces of ragtime selections that some of it was incidental music. But I'm going to actually, I don't usually play this for a show, but it's fun to do, and maybe I'll get around to a few of the sound effects too. The Unit Orchestra, the theater organ, was meant, of course, for silent films back in the day, and so it could do everything from a marching band to an orchestra to a whole sound effects squad with all kinds of things. So maybe we'll find a few toys here. So from about 1903, I'll have to check my date on that, but one of the very modern day popular ragtime pieces by Scott Joplin, The Entertainer. Thank you. classic film. It's always worked with a sunset theme, that one. It's from Gone with the Wind, and it's a beautiful tune. I'll try to at least start out quiet. Might build a little bit. Terra Steam. Well, there is Laura's theme, too. Thank you. So let's do a march. There's a snare drum working now that wasn't, I don't think, the last time I was here. And so we'll get that fired up. And you might even hear a couple of different things you don't expect here. But this is from, originally, a march. It was from, the year was 1914 originally, but then it was made popular as a theme song for the Bridge Over River Kwai, from the film. And if you feel like whistling, it's good to do that. is out of order. I'm going to make this announcement that I wasn't sure about the last week I was going to do, but just taking a short intermission. I'm just getting warmed up, and I'll be out around to meet and greet some of you. Having a blast here. There's a few things coming up, a couple of special things too in the second half, and that's it for now. I will see you out there somewhere. Thanks so much. We'll be back.